This is the Ghost Cat by Jeffrey Reiter. Once there was a mother snow leopard out with its cub. They got tired, so they went back to their den, and the mother ate a sheep. Then it was known as the Ghost Cat because it was so white. And the mother went hunting out in the forest for food for her young. So you can see this mother and her cub are amazing.